County man is accused of robbing another person. 21-year-old Courtney Boyd remains in jail, charged with armed robbery. Deputies were called to Rock Hill Road yesterday afternoon about a person being robbed on their property. Boyd was arrested on Reed Road just a few hours later by Oktibbeha County deputies and Starkville police officer. Bond has not been set for Boyd. He's also facing a felony taking of a motor vehicle charge after being indicted by a grand jury on an unrelated incident.